Hello. Happy, what day is it? It's Tuesday. Happy Tuesday, everybody. We're gonna draw today. But first, some important housekeeping. It's Tuesday. I figured it out. I got a little calendar on my thing and it told me the day and it's all good. Thank you. Just as Foxy has done, you can use exclamation point card in chat to find all my socials. I'm on Twitter, Twitch, which is this. My VODs go up on YouTube. I'm on TikTok as well. I post the memes there. I'm on Instagram when I remember that that exists. And also you can pay me to draw art for you. Not today. Today's for me. But typically that is how you will find all the information to do that. You can always use exclamation point head pat in chat to give me a little head pat. I do enjoy one. But watch out, the horns are sharp. Also, hi! I'm Honey! Forgot that part! I'm Honey, your goat boy that loves succulents and his garden. Also, some fun stuff happened on Twitter today. I don't want to get too into it, but this is just your friendly reminder that if you think, consuming Lolicon is okay, you are not welcome here. Like, I don't know why that needs to be said, right? But apparently it needs to be said, and I say it pretty constantly because there are some people in our community who I'm not gonna name names because I don't want to bring that mood here today. But there's some people that are just like either very eager about it or just straight up indifferent to it, and it's like, no, if you actively don't shut that shit out of your community, I don't want you around. Like, sorry. End of discussion. It's weird. It is weird. It's gross, and I don't appreciate it here. We are a cool fun-loving, we are fun-loving time havers here, and that's just not welcome. That's it. With that said, let's move on to some fun things. We're drawing more Iron Mouse today. Let me put some music on as well. So it's not just me and my ASMR. I found this new playlist. Also, let me know if it's too loud or too quiet. But I found this new playlist where it's all copyright free. It's all cute, cutesy shit. I enjoyed the vibes from what I listened to it before. So hopefully Twitch doesn't bonk me on the head today. You burnt your pizza rolls? That's so sad. I hope you have more that are not burnt. Buckley meme songs? Maybe later. I did want to start off just some chill, concentrating on the art vibes, but I'm down to bring up Buckley memes later, for sure. But yeah, last we streamed this fucking masterpiece. It was looking a little bit like this, maybe a little bit less detailed, but it was looking like this. I have made a lot of progress in my own time, so I'd like to show you guys a massive fucking quality jump from here. And then I decided to change the background, right? We're not going with the fiery, warm background anymore. I wanted to do more of like a Sailor Moon type bluish cityscape. So this is what the background looks like right now. And then, let's get rid of this bitch. Goodbye. Despawn. Because this is actually, where I'm at with her right now. Completely different! Oh! Oh! Mwah! Chef's kiss! I really wanted to do a fucky color theory thing, right? So, like, you know, she's pink. Her whole thing is pink, right? She's wearing this outfit that looks clearly pink. But if we zoom in, we color drop some of this pink. Also, this is a massive file, so it's a bit laggy at this point. But we color drop this. Look over here! That shit's blue! That's cyan-ass coloring right there. It's kinda nuts. This one's more greenish, but it's like, it's not pink, you guys. It's not pink! And I really wanted to achieve, like, a color theory mindfuck with this one. At some point, I decided I wanted to do that. And I've achieved it. I'm happy with myself. Her skin's like green, but don't even fucking worry about it. It looks fine, therefore it's fine. Thank you. I do try to do the art, all the art that I can these days. It's hard, but you know, it's what I love to do. But yeah, basically she's done. And we just have to crank out the background, which I've been putting off because it sucks ass. I don't like backgrounds. But after that, she's done. And I'm excited. I'm excited for that she looks like this. I think it looks real nice. And it's a ridiculous amount of detail, and I could give it more detail, but also I'm tired. So I'm gonna leave her as it is. Maybe and like crank her down. That's too far down. Maybe like to there. So that we can focus on the background, you know? Get rid of that. We really don't need it anymore. I just saved that folder so that I could show you guys the drastic fucking difference. But what we do need is this bookcase I sketched. So we can get some progress going on that. Do I want more books to fill up this space and then move the little nanners and sea dog thing over? I think so. But God, I don't want to draw books! Who wants to draw books in this economy? Also, I need, no, okay. Okay, I see what I need to do. Get this out of there. Get this out of there, and now it's on its full transparency layer. Now it's got full transparency. It's all good. The book's gotta be perfectly symmetrical, and that just means a lot of copying and pasting on my part, which is, so fun. It's so fun. It's very fun. I'm having a great time today. I wanted to use a 20 size brush. I can remember that. I'm using, like, three different tools when I do line art. If we zoom in, if we get all up in there, then it's really just a little thing like that, and then the pages are more like down here. That might be too thick of a line. Let's go back down to 12. I've been doing 12 for most of the line art for Mousy, so like that's I think around 12 or 15 wide. I use big ass line art as well. I don't know, it just feels right. It feels less tedious to use thick line art. Nectarine bookmark on my browser. Yes! Excellent. High quality. Extremely high quality artist. Did I say that? You know why I say that. Alright. Yeah, I would love to work on more art and more commissions. I got the day job, obviously. But also I'm gonna be out of town this weekend. Because it's Sakura-Con, and I've never gone, but I'm going this year, and it should be super fun. Meeting up with lots of people, and I've never been to Seattle, which is fucking bonkers, because I feel like I would love it. But I just never had the opportunity or the money, and now I do, so it's gonna be a good time! All that is to say, my weekend's fucking busy. Okay, here's a book. We have this book here. And now we can just copy and paste it like, I don't know, 8 times? Does 8 books seem good? I think so. And they're all gonna be different heights, and I'll make a couple that are like different widths, but for the most part, they're all gonna be the same book. It's not cheating if it looks good. That's my advice. It's not cheating if it looks good. Hello? Is this like Persona? I don't know, it's kind of a bop. The art of our models together, you make such we got such chaotic energy and make some great art. Yeah. We need some art of us as ghost hunters. I would love that. I'm gonna leave this one unerased because it's book prime. I'll skip down a little bit. Change this one. But I forgot. Okay, scoot it down like to there. Don't want any tangents. And then we'll erase. Oop. And then yeah, this is book prime. I know I don't really keep the layer panel down here visible on stream, but just so you know, I named that layer Book Prime. And then I think I'll do one more. On this side. And we'll be slightly taller. We'll be right up next to each other. Yeah, books! I know someone made a brush that does books for you, but I feel like this is just doing them by hand and then copy-pasting them works better for me. What would you like to do at the co-op? After Monday, for sure. I'm pretty booked until then. Maybe next Monday no, I'm gonna be dead on Monday. maybe next Tuesday night, if you're around. I'll DM you. With the juicy details. That looks good. Yeah. I think so. Part of my problem too when I do art is that sometimes I make crops way too small. So right, if we take Book Prime here and we were to put it in her hands, that's a pretty good sized book actually. Because it's cut off, so really it would be like this long. So actually I think I don't mind that being that small. But sometimes I make props really small proportionately to the person, and that's something that I have to work on. Yeah, today. Alright, and then we can take Book Prime and move it all the way over here. I'm just gonna put the Connor and Nianner's plushies next to each other. I think that'll work more cohesively. Alright, I'm gonna put this book here. And then the other book is just gonna be fat as fuck. Maybe 3 books on this side, actually. And then one more. And then And yeah, this one will just be wide. So, I want to do that. The edge of that book is going to go off the page. Off the image.
And thank you for the head pat, I appreciate.
Oh gosh, I have too many layers now. Okay. I'm working on a painting right now. I don't want to spoil it too much, but I'm working on a painting right now, which I can only do in my spare time. My sparest of spare time, because working on paintings is a lot. You have to sit there, and I feel like if you just, like, work on a painting a little bit every day, then it's a huge waste of, like, materials and effort, like, cleaning the brushes and stuff. So I don't like to paint unless I have, like, an hour for myself, but I've been painting. I've been painting a Sakura Miku. And I'm very excited because I've just started on her skin. Finally, she's skin! And I'm excited to see where that goes. This dot is bothering me. I don't know where it's coming from. It's in this folder. Is it this? Is it these? Is it the walls? Is it the window? Is it the dresser? It's the dresser. Okay. No. It's because it's a vector layer, it wants to exist there. St. You don't get to be a vector layer anymore. You've lost that privilege, because I need to get rid of dot. Thank you. Cool. Where is this one? Cool. I love keeping track of all the things going on. Like, I don't... If we... window. No, I don't know. You guys can't see when I pull up like file edit stuff like that. I don't know why. I don't know why OBS doesn't pick that up. It's kind of annoying, but it's fine. I just want to see the layer information for my file. Hold on, this is important. CSP layer information. I don't want that. Okay, it's not pulling up. Maybe that's just not a feature. It's fine. It doesn't need to be a feature. I don't know why it minimized there. But yeah, I easily have like 100 layers on this thing. And it's 3000 by 4638 pixels. And I'm working in CMYK. It's kind of annoying, but considering I do want to make this so that it can one day be a print, that's what I gotta do. Just work in CMYK from the start. Because otherwise, if you, especially when you draw like pinks and purples and like really bright cyans, if you don't start from CMYK and then you convert to it later, it's gonna look like ass. Printers are very bad at printing cyan and purple. Alright, this one, that, and we have some books! Just fat ass books! Did I ever tell you that I'm planning on getting a 2.0 model? Congrats, I'm happy for you. I hope that you have a good artist and rigor, and that it's a good fit for you. I hope you have fun with it. That's very exciting. Okay, all the books now can be flattened into just a book. Maybe script this down like 2 pixels. Yay! Done! God! We're halfway done with books! But I mean, we have to color them in still. But I don't mind coloring. Coloring's my favorite part of art. Coloring and shading. Okay. So yeah, I'm just gonna do a shady little sketch, because it's not... If we take this Connor, got the leg there. Let me make him actually finish. Right, so here's his leg, and then here's his other leg, and then here's his other arm, and then he's got some crap on his head, and then we put that next to Mousy. Is he too small? He's a bit small. Okay. So we can make him a bit bigger. I think that's a good size for a plushie. It's a bit big on the shelf, actually. But, you know, we can change the height of the shelf. They don't need to know how big it is. I mean, that said, if it's just the head, you're not going to be... I'm going to keep it small. It's fine. You know what? I think that's a fine size for a plushie to be anyway. Because if it's just here, you're not going to be able to tell what it is. And then why even have it at all? I mean, a chibi model with new clothes, expressions, and better rigging. My mascot is going to save it. I plan on making a kid a TTS bot. That's so good. I love when you have, like, a visual TTS little guy on screen. Oh, I don't know who it is. I forget their name. But it's the one that has, like, the chat cat on the side. He always goes, Mumtha! Mumtha, who is that? They make really good TikToks. I love them. Okay, let's draw the plushies for real. I think I want to use 20. Size 20. We'll do Connor first. I pulled up reference images on the side. So we have, here's Nianners. This is what Nianners looks like. And at least this is like the outfit that I'm going to try and draw on her. Well, it's cute. Very sleepovery. And then a lot of people love to draw Connor in like a white suit. I don't know why. I'm not actually too tuned into what Connor is other than he's a voice actor and he's a flesh tuber. But you know, I appreciate the drip. So we'll go with that. Want to try getting kit rigged so they also follow my movement? Yeah. That'd be great. Let's get rid of the books for now. We don't need them. Fuck the books! And I'm using the circle tool. Because I love making my life easier. So I need size 20. Circle! Art's so easy. Look at this. You could... If my program wasn't gonna fart. Look, you could make a circle. And a circle. And a big circle. Art is so easy. I don't know why everyone struggles. No, art's hard. I'm gonna use the curve tool instead, because I don't want it to be a perfect circle. I want him to be a little lumpy, because he's like a plushie. Yes, we can just freehand. Make their eyes little buttons. I think that would be cute. What's his fucking hair? He's got dude hair. I can make it a little curlier, a little wavier than it is now. Maybe I should work in 15. It's a bit smaller for the fine details. Whatever. When I color it brown, everyone's gonna know. They'll be like, oh, Connor plushie. Yeah, it's cute. Yeah. And then I can give him a little suit. I can give him a little suit. I don't know if he wears a tie or a bow tie or what. It looks like a bow tie. Okay. Big button! Big button. I'll do smaller thing later. You know, now that I'm listening to this playlist, it is a bit weird selection. I was going from lo-fi to, like, actual cute stuff, which is what I looked it up for, to, like, YouTube intros. It's fine. I'm vibing with it for now. And yeah, he'll have little sleeveys for his armies. Perfect. Yeah. Oh, he looks great. He's so dapper. All right, and then very small, I'm thinking like 8. We gotta give him stitches because he's a plushie. And then down the side of his jacket as well. And down the sleevey. I'm just doing them on the right side because perspective or whatever the fuck. All right, Connor done. Well, hold on, he needs a foot. I know it's kind of out of frame, but it would bug me if it wasn't there. Like, if I did that, I think it works enough that it kind of looks like pants. And then maybe like that. So that it looks like there's a jacket, it's a pants separation. Yeah! Oh, look at him! He's so little! Oh, that's really cute, actually. Okay, and then we'll do Mousy. No, we already did Mousy. I meant Neander's, obviously. Nope. We're just gonna do a small Mousy plush and call it a day. No, we'll do Neander's. I think that would be cute. Let's steal the size of this lad's head. Bring it over here. And then we'll squish it down a little bit. Just a little bit. I may need to like sketch her actual... I know she had short hair at one point. Should I just do that? I mean, I could just do this on the sketch layer. Yeah, she has very messy hair. Which is, that's always fun to draw, but it can get to a lot. I didn't know this was copyright free, what the fuck? Is this allowed? I don't know, we'll see what Twitch thinks about it. Okay, let me look up Neander's short hair. Yeah, it's cute. Yeah, see, there we go. We'll just do that. That's my reference. I need to... Shit, you know what? This is fine. Okay. Okay, like once every 2 seconds. I think when I color in, it'll be easy to tell. Are they really out there, huh? It's such an original concept. There's gotta be only like 2 or 3, right? And also, I don't want to put too much detail in it because then it's gonna look weird next to Connor. Cute. I do want her body to kind of go in front of the head though, because perspective or whatever. And then she has, oh god, I have so many now. Yeah, she's got like a tank top and a hoodie. I think I'm just gonna give her the hoodie. Okay, well, if the hoodie is gonna be like this, we don't really have to put the body in front of the head. It's fine. It's fine! Do what I want. This is the funny honey variety hour, okay? I can do what I want. yeah, and it's got a little charm on it. It's fine. Yeah, hold on. Why do we go to, like, Nintendo-ass music? I don't think 8 a.m. Animal Crossing is copyright-free. Yeah, well, you know, if YouTube says, if the YouTube title says it is, who am I to doubt? And then she has big puffy hoodie sleeves. We only really need to do that. And then we'll have stitches on this side, and you know what I said earlier, it was perspective, but we gotta have stitches on this side too. Okay, sketch done. Real time strategy. I think the details will be smaller lines, 15. What should you do with your 4.5k channel points? That's like 450 yippies, right? That's too many. I don't know if you could do that many at once. You can certainly try. I don't really have any bigger redeems thought of right now. I don't really have any ideas for them.
Yippee!
Yippee! Yeah. Alright, only 449 to go. You could drink water. You could unlock an emote. I think that's one of them. If I don't have that enabled though, I'm sorry. I don't know what I have to do these days to satisfy the young ones. I save that enough in case you had a VIP redeem or art redeem. I'm not sure. I haven't really put too much thought into it yet. Go even smaller for the small hairs. She is very fine. Thin hair. Very wispy looking hair. I'll draw her face in again. I said the stitches were like an 8, I think 8, because that looks right. Her foot! I don't know what kind of pants she wears. It's impossible to tell. I'm gonna say she just wears black pants. Maybe even like gray. That works, right? Sleevey some stitches too. Oh, this is cute. Back in, get rid of this. We can go back in and get rid of some of these sharper lines. Or make them sharper, really, I should say. Yeah, that's cute. Maybe I'll just put Snail's house on. Hold on. Oh, this isn't Snail's house. It's basically Snail's house, though, if we're being honest. Okay. The eyes are going to be white buttonholes. And then I think we'll just move them both over a little bit. Yeah, like there. Awesome! Okay, let's color them. Plushies. Plushies folder for the plushies. Alright, don't worry about coloring. Don't worry about it too hard. Alright, we're gonna grab this, and then we'll make it like really soft. Soft and light, because they're not, it's not real. It's not, the skin isn't real. It's not actually skin. It's plush material. Just like on Squishmallows. It's not actually skin. It might sample Tell Your World. I'm not actually sure. Cause yeah, fuck this cute ass song. If we go to Tell Your World, yeah, fine. I'll listen to the colorful stage version. Whatever. I don't know why I'm so hesitant to get into colorful stage in Project Sakai, but like, I don't know. I just feel like I would waste all my time on it. No, I can't, I don't have time. When will I play my daily chess and Pokemon Go if I'm spending all my time on Project Sakai? When am I gonna get back into Cookie Run if I'm spending all my time on Project Sakai? I know this is the clown band. They look really fun. You'll never get me alive! Okay, I'm just gonna steal this artist. I'm not stealing! I'm just saying, thank you, Charles Amino. But I'm stealing the brown that you used for his hair. It's not stealing! But it is. Yeah, that part is definitely sampled. big fan of the skin tone right now. That's probably fine. Alright, let's grab that. It's a bit too bright. Yeah, there we go. It's a bit too pink for my taste, Nanners. Darken it down a little bit, why don't you? Alright, I'm just gonna let it autoplay until it gets to some weird fuck shit. How can I skip this? Yone. You want a good Koseka song? I got you. Is it Bring It On? Because that's probably my favorite. That's a good one. I don't know if Bring It On is in Project Sakai. It probably is. I know it's in Bang Dream. It is. Okay, sick. What was her hoodie colors? Okay. That's pretty light. It's gonna get darker. I don't know why I'm worried about it. It's gonna get darker. Okay, we don't need this anymore. It's clogging up my CPU! I'm giving her white pants like Okayu because I'm lazy. I don't know what color they are. I could find out real quick. But I'm not gonna! That way she also matches Connor because he's a full white suit. Yeah, send it. I'll give it a listen. Aw, look at him. We need some variety of color in here, otherwise I'm gonna lose my shit. It's gonna bother me. Let's go back to Google. It's all pure white. Okay, everyone draws him in a pure white suit. I'm gonna make some of the elements of the suit just gray. Oh, that's the one earlier. Alright. That's too light. There we go. Ah! Send her this way. Okay. Shading. It's gonna get so much shading. Oh, look at them, they're so little! Okay. But let's grab skin color and make it grayer and yellower. That'll be our quick shading's color. That's the wrong layer! Christ! Also, I merged this before erasing, and now my life is harder. Wait, what part is it? It's in the walls! Ah. Alright, well, you've lost your vector privileges. I don't think the song is on Spotify. Yeah, YouTube link would work best for playing on stream. I don't listen to Spotify on my computer. Okay, I'll cue it up. I forget. I'm jamming into this one too hard. Oh, hey, Alpha. Thank you for the buff. I feel like it works out. It works out every time, but... Hold on. Let me... There we go. Also, welcome. We're growing. Yeah, welcome to the vibes. I'm so good at knowing folklore lyrics. Yeah! Oh, I love that little vibe and gif. That's me right now. Okay, Foxy, choose a color. Don't think about it. Choose a color right now. Any color. I'm waiting. Orange! Okay. Easy. It'll be like that. That color. That's gonna be this book right here. This book will be orange. And then I do want a red book, so I make it like this nice deep red. Oh, and I forgot to hold on. Our little triangle. There we go. Okay. Deep red. I think I want this one to be red. This one and the fat one. Alright, Alpha, choose a color. Don't think about it. Don't think about it. Whatever comes to your mind. Immediately. It took too long. I'm choosing blue. blue will go behind me, Anders. Oh, shit. Wait, I forgot. I said I would forget and I super did. Okay. I wish I could read. Oh, okay. Yeah. This last one's weeping. It's really good. I do enjoy this one a lot. I don't think the one that you sent me. I think you sent me the Prosecco cover, right? I think the original Rin cover is probably in my top 10 Rin songs. Oh, interesting. Wait, let me crank it. Oh, she's still there. Okay.
sucks as well.
Yeah, I do enjoy that. Okay. We'll alternate. I'm gonna go back to Butterfly on your right shoulder. I'm like vibing, but Rickon can't keep up. It's fine. Okay, lines need to be a lot. I don't know if I like that. I'll leave the plushies for now. The books will get the good film. They're here. I'm gonna get a click in there. I don't want the lines of the background to be as bold as the ones on her, which I know is pretty hard. That's too light. Yeah, we'll leave that one. Also, I think all of these can be one. One line art, fuck it. VTuber versus IRL drawing. Is that really you, IRL? Do you mean the picture I put up? Yeah, this may come as a surprise, but I'm not a good boy behind the screen. I got brown hair, and I'm a twink ass little bitch. I do have short hair, yeah. Actually, I did cut it recently. I had it longer. But no, it's short for the summertime because I'm a sweaty boy. Okay, I think I want a little bit darker line art. Yeah, and then we'll give this to the bus as well. Something like that. No, we're not multiplying normal. Look, it's getting so blue! Tomboy, no, I'm non-binary. I know tomboy is usually a girl identity. But no, I'm just a masculine twink. Just send two more, okay. Ooh, yeah, I like that. I like 40%. That looks good. Don't worry about it. It's a very delicate balance color. I think that's a good. Fuck, hold on. That'll have to wait. Okay. Boop. Well, I don't think I know this one. I like it, it's a bop. I Yeah, I think that's good. Okay, let's fix them. Give them little button eyes. Oh, so cute. Okay. God, you know, sometimes I think my brain is very large. Look at them! Little babies. I also just remembered I wanted to make them blushing. You're barely gonna be able to see it, but you know, it's the details. It's about the details. I also want to color the line art a little bit more, I think. That's a good brown. It's important that he round. One of the best covers of Ghost Rule. If it's not Tedo, I'm quitting. I think the Tedo cover of Ghost Rule is a banger. I can read this one. That's so funny. Oh no, this is cute. Len is here, everybody. Oh, it is Tedo. I called it. Almost every second Proseca has at least one vocal in it. I see. It's just so funny because you have this like group of like human ass voice actors, and then also Led is there. The pants can see this. I want the hoodie to stay. I changed my mind on so many things. And I also added Ikugodo, which caught me off guard. I see. I'm I forgot. Over here. Layers. There we Oh, they look so cute. Okay. Shelf is done. Hold on, let me zoom out a little bit. Yeah? He's awake. I'm okay. Let's put Ghost Girl Teto. So everything that needs to be drawn has been drawn at this point. Which is pretty epic. Now it's just a matter of tweaking the colors and shading underneath the butt. And then this is done! And I don't have to think about it anymore for like a week. Which I think is pretty nice. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Darker. We have to go deeper. Yeah. It is one for a second. I don't expect the Teto cover to begin, but that's pretty good. I'll make the whole inner shell just darker. I know, it's good.
Why isn't Gumi there?
okay, let's see. Am I just gonna use the airbrush like a 12-year-old? Yeah, I am. Then I can blur it, like by 30, maybe? That did nothing. Gumi, is there and flower? What the fuck? Is that allowed? That's so funny. They put Gumi in there. Oh no, it actually looks like she's sitting on the thing. Wow, maybe I will actually start playing it if Gumi's in it. That's so funny. Yeah, I love when they fucking just go ham on it. Wow, look at it! Okay, wait, that's actually pretty small, pretty good. Look at it! I think Maybe the wall behind her also needs some flavor. Wow. I don't know VY2, V3. Holy, some cryptic ass. Boop. Alright, this needs some finishing touches on the window. I want the window to be a lighter line art. Am I allowed to play this? It's probably fine. Yeah, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Look at it! Look at it! This is a game for children. I love this song. We're like, okay, voice actors. Kaido was here! Great! That's so funny. Yeah, they were like, hey, voice actors, just sex it up so hard. It's fine. It'll be fine, you guys. We promise. What do you mean this isn't part of your contract? Listen, we'll give you an extra $20 for this session. And they're like, alright, bet. Okay. Genuinely? Like, I'm done. We're done here. Look, it's so... Here, let me make sure the framing. Look at her! I'm so happy. I might adjust it a little bit more so the colors on her are a little more contrasted so that she doesn't get so washed out by the blue. But also, I like it a lot. I haven't done like a really hard, lots of hours polished piece like this in a really long time, and I just really needed to bang one out to feel better, I think, about me as an artist. But I'm really happy with it. Like, let's just go over some of the details here. It's actually kind of wild. Wait, I do need my pen. Hold on. Cause like, look at the line art on this guy. Look at that detail on the highlight. I don't want to accidentally use my button. There we go. We'll do that. Select tool. I can't possibly fuck this up with the select tool. We got her cute little heart barrettes. Those are their own layer. I always gotta do. Her eyes are actually real pink. I wanted them to stand out a lot. That's like pure magenta right there. I did the thing with the eyebrows where it's a different color when it's under the hair. Her hair is weird. I might fix that actually, but like this spot is bugging me. Where is that? That's the problem too. I don't want to work on this too much longer because there's so many layers in this thing that if something is bugging me, I either have to find it or perish. That's probably in the line art, right? If you go to line art and... Nope, that's not in the line art. That's not in the line art! Is it this one? Is it this layer? It's not that layer. I'll try one more layer. Also, I'll put one more song on, and then I think we're gonna switch to Slime Rancher. I really wanna play Slime Rancher. But let's go over some of the details. Deco 27 the songs are really good. Okay, I can find this layer. found it.
Yay! Okay, that spot is good. There's gonna be so many like little spots on this that are gonna bug me just because I did one thing and then changed my mind to another thing. I'm really proud of the line art for this. It took so long to color. I put how many layers is this? This is 3-4 layers of color adjustments on top. So, you know, if we get rid of the highlight, we get rid of this color. Wow, suddenly she's actually pink again. We get rid of the shading, and we get rid of the shading too. And it's like there's still more shading underneath that. It's nuts. I went too hard with this, maybe. Hi, 30, welcome! We are about to switch to Slime Rancher, but welcome in. We're vibing. I'm not gonna declare it officially finished quite yet. I'm probably gonna leave this alone for now, and then come back to it in a day or two with some fresh eyes, see if there's anything I can touch up, or if I'm actually done with it. But, look at it. I'm just like,
it's so nice. It's so nice.
I'm gonna print this out and then eat it. That's how much I like this one. Okay. I'm gonna let the vibes continue. Take a quick BRB for myself. I'm gonna hydrate, get a snack. Switch up my monitor system here in a second, and we'll start playing some Slime Rancher when I get back. If the stream happens to go down, don't worry about it. I'm doing that on purpose, for VOD purposes. I'm gonna start splitting up my streams, for VOD purposes so that people who like watch things serially on YouTube don't have to sit through an hour and 19 minutes of me being a gay weirdo and they can just go straight to the slime. Okay. Yeah. So I'll catch you guys in a couple of minutes. I'm not going anywhere. Don't worry about it. See you soon.